We are living in perilous times with perilous people doing some perilous things to one another. The small hand is on evil and mayhem. The big hand is on. Well, that's your choice. The big hand can be on fear and hopelessness, or we can sift through all of this bullshit and uplift, rise to a higher understanding of why humans choose war over love. Rise way above so we can touch back down home, gods. Brown, green, blue earth with tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For when other humans hurt, tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For how other folks pray, a little different. Tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For how other folks speak, a little different. Tolerance, knowledge, compassion. For the fact that we ain't just a pronoun, a little itty bitty word. It's a state of being. We, a collective, a community. We, a world community. The human family. We. Sounds corny, yeah, I know. But we better start thinking, moving, breathing along these lines, or else we may not be thinking, moving, breathing for ourselves. We may not be thinking, moving, breathing, loving, or even fighting anymore at all. 'Cause it, this thing we call life and living, will all be over. For babies to get brown beneath, so reach high inside for wherever you need to uplift and rise. Rise. Set that big hand on change and love and all that good stuff. And why?